Susan Collins isn't telling the truth about Social Security and Medicare. Collins voted 8 times for budgets that slash Medicare. Check the congressional record. The AARP confirms Collins' corporate tax giveaway will mean dramatic cuts to Medicare. And Collins even voted for a radical plan that would force deep cuts in Social Security. Susan Collins will do anything to keep her job, even not tell the truth about cutting Social Security and Medicare. Women Vote is responsible for the content of this ad.